Welcome to Snap-on Training Solutions. This module is designed to help you get the most out of your MODIS Ultra diagnostic tool and covers the powerful information available in guided component tests. Snap-on's exclusive fast-track guided component tests include a variety of resources to test automotive components for a confident diagnosis. This avoids replacing the wrong part and the risk of comebacks. To begin, select the guided component test icon on the home screen. Guided component tests provide vehicle-specific component test procedures and information that aid in scope and meter setup. Let's select a vehicle and see what component tests are available. Select U.S. imports. Select Honda. Pick the model year, 2008. Let's look at a Civic and select the engine. Confirm the vehicle identification. Once a test vehicle is identified, you can select a variety of component tests. For this Honda, we have a choice of tests for the transmission, fuel, charging, and ABS systems. Let's get some help with the wheel speed sensors. Select Wheel Speed Sensors and see the information resources available for the wheel speed sensor, component information, and several test procedures. Select Component Information. Vehicle-specific information is available at your fingertips for the exact components selected. We see an explanation of Honda wheel speed sensor operation, a connector pinout illustration, the best location to access the connector, a component locator, and time-saving tech notes explaining common failures, factory updates, and recalls. Use the scroll bar along the right edge of the screen to view additional information. You get a complete explanation of how the component normally operates and how to test it. Select the back icon to return to the component menu. The tests available for the selected component are shown. Let's select the signature test. The meter appears and is pre-configured for the Honda wheel speed sensor test. Select the screen expand icon to view full screen instructions for performing the test. And there you have a guided procedure for the signature test, plus connection tips and resources to reduce setup and testing time, and a known good waveform, so you know exactly what test results to look for. Select the expand icon again to see the meter on the full screen. Selecting the cursor button on the toolbar places two vertical rules on the screen that can be repositioned to measure intervals. To reposition the cursors, tap the cursor button, then touch and drag the numbered rectangle in the sweep area of the display to move that cursor to where you want it. Select the profile icon at any time to see and change the meter configuration controls. These allow you to manually control the meter settings. The Training Solutions module on meters and scope covers meter controls in detail. Snap-on is dedicated to helping you get the most out of your diagnostic tool and keep your customers happy. Click here to watch the next module in this Training Solutions series. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss the next great product from Snap-on.